SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to set a daily alarm on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The alarm clock feature on your iPhone can be a great way to remind yourself to perform certain tasks, like taking medication, or for waking up in the morning. If you've created alarm clocks in the past that went off at specific times on certain days, but would like to create an alarm that goes off at the same time every day, then you can create a daily alarm on your iPhone by opening the clock app. You can then select the Alarms tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap the plus button at the top right corner of the screen to create a new alarm. Here you're going to use the wheel at the top of the screen to choose the time that you want to get up each day. And then this is the important part. You're going to tap on the repeat button, and then you can select each of the days that you would like this alarm to go off. If you only wanted it to go off on the weekdays, then you could choose that. Or if you wanted it to go off every single day, then you could make those selections. Once you come back here, you can create an alarm for this if you would like, such as daily alarm, or you can change the sound for the alarm that's gonna go off. When you tap on one of these sounds, you're gonna hear it play briefly. So you can just pick the alarm sound that you like, and then you can go back. And if you would like to enable the snooze option, then you can keep that turned on. Or if you don't want to have a snooze option, then you can turn that off. Once all the settings are customized to your liking, then you can tap the save button at the top right corner of the screen. And then you'll see that you have a daily alarm created that goes off at the time you just chose on every day.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.